congratulations. What a run. I was just telling the fans, you guys just did 30 laps in 6 minutes and 49 seconds. That's real flying out there. What a pace you set. Earlier on tonight, we clocked you at a lap time at over 110 miles an hour. And you're fast, and it just seems like every time you come back, you're just getting faster and faster. What a run out there, and what a show you put on for these fans.
Tell you what, those green to checkers nonstop will wear on an old man a little bit, but I mean, car was good and no complaints about it. Got to thank Job Site Concrete, Northside Propane, Florida Hardwood, my crew especially, getting this thing ready during the week. All the fans coming out, hopefully put a good show on for you guys, and that was fun.
Absolutely. We're looking forward to having you guys back out here some more. We love having you sprint our race. What makes it so special getting to come and run here in Desoto? What do you love so much about this place?
It's just, you know, growing up here in Tampa and Florida, I mean, I've been coming to this track, you know, since I was knee high and probably before that. So, you know, you probably say this is probably one of our home tracks here in Tampa. So, just try to win one from the home crowd.
Well, Dave, you got a lot of people down here who want to celebrate with you. Go ahead and congratulate you. Dave Steele, your winner tonight.